Welcome to LoadRunner Tutorial 6. In this video, we will understand one more concept to make our VUser script ready for load testing. This is content checks. In order to verify that the server returns the correct responses, we can use text checks or image checks. I already have the HP Web Tools web application open. So if I click on the flights button, we can see that there is a text on this screen which says find flight. So if we are worried that under heavy load, our server may not show this particular screen in the response, we can implement a text check. Now by default, text and image checks are disabled during playback. This is because it consumes more memory. So first we need to enable them. Where we can enable them is in runtime settings. So let us click on replay, then click on runtime settings. And here in the internet protocol section, we have preferences and we can check enable image and text checks and save our VUser script. Next, we need to find that particular step where we will implement the text check. So I'm going to click on step navigator and I can look at the snapshot also. So here is the find flight screen response. So double click on this in the step navigator and we reach the particular step in the editor window pane. Next, we need to view the steps toolbox. So click on view, then click on steps toolbox. And here the function to implement the text check is web underscore reg underscore find. So web underscore reg underscore find. So this is the function. So let us drag it and put it before the step. The text that we are looking for is find flight. And click on OK. So VUGen implements this particular step and it is also visible in the step navigator. Now let us save our VUser script and replay it. When we replay it, because we have enabled the text checks and image checks in runtime settings, this step is going to be executed and we can see the test results. Now the playback is complete and the script has passed. So we can go to the output pane and we can either find it or we can scroll it. So here it says registering web underscore reg underscore find was successful. So it was able to find this particular text or find flight in the response. So what happens when it is unable to find that particular text? So I'm going to force a failure here. But before I do, let us make sure that the reservation has made. Yes, it has made the reservation. Let us cancel the reservation. And I'm going to force a failure by putting some text which is not there. Save the VUser script and replay it. When the script is replayed, because it is not going to find the text in the response, the script has failed now. And we can look in the output pane. And here we can see that it is unable to find that text. And if we go to the HP Web Tools web application, click on the itinerary button, we can see that the reservation has not made. Why? Because LoadRunner has stopped the further execution of the VUser script. So let us correct the error, save our VUser script and replay it one more time. And this time the script will pass. And if we go to the HP Web Tours web application, there we can see that it has actually made a flight reservation. The script execution is now complete and we can click on the itinerary button and see that here the flight reservation has been made. Let me clear this flight reservation now. So this is how we can implement the text check. We can also implement image checks. So how we can implement image checks is in the HP Web Tours web application on the home page. After login, we can see that there is an image which says Web Tours. So we can check whether this image is present or not. Now right click on it, click on Inspect Element, and we can either locate the image by either the Alt attribute or the SRC attribute. Since Alt attribute is not there, we have to use the SRC attribute. So I select the SRC attribute value, copy it. Now we need to locate that particular step, the home page. So this is where we put the username and password. So we have to implement the image check before that step. Again, click on View Steps Toolbox, and in VUGen, the function to implement the image check is web underscore image underscore check. Drag this function before the step, and either we can specify the alt attribute which was not present for that image, or we can specify the SRC attribute. So I had copied the SRC attribute value, so I paste it here and click on OK. So VUGen automatically implements that step in the VUser script. And let us save our VUser script and replay it. As soon as the replay is complete, we can examine the output pane and we can see that the flight reservation has been made or not. Now the replay is complete. And we can see here the message which says web underscore image underscore check was successful. And if we go to the web tours itinerary, here it has made the flight reservation. I'm going to clear this reservation and force a failure here. Instead of web tours.png, I'm going to put some other file name. And this time, if I replay it, the playback should fail because this file is not present. So let us replay this VUser script now. And as expected, the script fails. In the output pane, we can see that this image check failed. And if we go to the itinerary, no flight reservation has been made because the execution stopped after the error. Now here we can see the runtime settings. So let us say we forget to enable image and text checks. Save our runtime settings and replay it one more time. Because we have disabled image and text checks, this time the script should pass. Because it is not going to execute any image or text checks. So there was no error, and if we go to the itinerary, we see that it has actually made the flight reservation. So it is very important that we enable the image and text checks. So I have enabled the image and text checks, and let me correct the file name also. Double click on that step in the step navigator, put the correct SRC attribute value, and replay our script one last time. And this time both our text check and image check should be successful. Now the playback is complete, and as expected, this VUser script has passed. We go to HP Web Tours, the flight reservation has been made. So this is how we implement content checks in our VUser script. Thank you.